This is obviously key to us because everything we do pushing live is there's that bell curve of traffic to the content decays over time. SEO is going to prop that up across the first and second years of its life, and then on.
Avoid low so this is really a fallacy that I kind of call out quarter to quarter. We have this sort of notion that there is always low-hanging fruit amongst us that we can grab easy wins, as it were. Because I think it sort of keeps us myopic and short-term, I'd probably look longer term. Synergy, not sure why that's up here. Multi-platform, mobile, social, are always going to be top priorities for us as we go into end of this year, next year, 10 years from now. Especially in Q2, Q3, mobile's going to be big for us. We want to relaunch the iPad app, the iPhone app, the Android app. We'd like to dabble in maybe a Kindle app, see what happens there. Really what we need to move to is actually channels responsibility. The site looks like it was built in 1948, and that's a lot of no one in this room's fault, although it's not our fault either. As we move into responsibility, we're going to change everything for us so that the same site will sort of be served up easily, quickly on whatever device you have. So, fantastic design, UI, functionality, regardless of device in hand. There's a lot of devices in hand right now. Let's try to focus back on the board just for another few minutes. Okay? So metadata. So if you want to be a proficient reference content site on the web as far as SEO goes and driving that traffic and lifetime metadata is going to be key. So for us, SEO is really going to bolster up that bell curve across time
and counteract the decay rate of an article's traffic. Somebody's written in the word "duh" in parentheses after that. Look, I couldn't agree more.